Say hello to Talia. Attached to her sissy bar is a photo of her late husband, Chopper Bob.
Today, we're doing a memorial ride with Talia for Chopper Bob.
We never actually met Chopper Bob,
but we do have something in common. One of our all-time favorite rides and his favorite ride are all on the same roads. Today's route takes us up north on Highway 70 up into the Sierra Mountains, where we follow along through the Feather River Canyon before turning onto Highway 89 for just a short distance before bouncing over Gold Lakes, dropping into Bassett Station, where we hit Highway 49 and return home. As you can see, this is a spectacularly scenic ride, so why don't you join us?
We rolled into Beldentown, which is off of Highway 70, and we met up with the rest of our group, where we had lunch and then we took off all together.
Thank you.
Thank you for riding along with Hill on Two Wheels as we showed you one of our most favorite NorCal rides. If you love twisty, windy, scenic mountain roads, then this ride just might be for you too. Come back real soon. We got a lot more stuff coming your way.